हेलो स्टूडेंट, अवेलेबल जय हिंद टू क्लास 11 स्टूडेंट। टुडे इन आवर क्लास 11 वी आर गोइंग टू सी द ग्रामर पार्ट दैट इज डूएस डायरेक्ट। ओके, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, डूएस डायरेक्ट, फिल द आर्टिकल्स, एक्टिव वर्ब्स, पैसिव वर्ब्स, नेगेटिव सेंटेंस। ओके, सो लेट अस सी सम एग्जांपल्स। यस, क्लास 11 ग्रामर। फाइव मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, वन मार्क्स ईच। ओके, क्लास 11 ग्रामर पोर्शन फाइव मार्क्स। डू एज डायरेक्टेड। ओके, इन दिस फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद प्रीपोजिशन। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद प्रीपोजिशन। नाउ सी व्हाट इज प्रीपोजिशन। प्रीपोजिशन वन मार्क्स क्वेश्चन आर गोइंग टू कम इन 10th 9th 12th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन। लेट अस सी सम एग्जांपल। फर्स्ट, माय बुक इज डैश द टेबल। ओके, नाउ टेबल इज द अपर पार्ट, टेबल इज द अपर। माय बुक इज डैश द टेबल मींस माय बुक इज ऑन द टेबल, अप एनीथिंग्स ऑन। ओके, एंड इनसाइड मींस द पेन इज डैश माई बैग। द पेन इज इन माई बैग इज इन साइड। ओके, थर्ड, आई गो डैश मार्केट। आई गो डैश मार्केट डैश माई फादर। आई गो टू मार्केट विथ माई फादर। दिस टाइप ऑफ एग्जाम्पल आर गोइंग टू अराइज। ओके, फर्स्ट सेगमेंट। सो इन ग्रामर डूएस डायरेक्ट इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ many varieties of fill the blanks, then negative sentence, active voice, passive voice. Now second, let us see change into passive voice. Passive is past tense. Okay, let us see one example. First is the cat killed the mouse. Okay, now this question arises. This is the second part, this is first part. The cat killed the mouse. So answer is the mouse is killed, becomes killed and added by the cat. Okay, the cat, the mouse is killed by the cat. Okay, I will do this one. Second example, I will do this one. Okay, so our answer is this work will be done. This work will be done by me. Okay, these are two examples. One mark. Any alternate question he is going to ask. Okay, then third, negative. Change into negative sentence. Negative means not. Negative sentence consists of which, in which we have to introduce the not, no, it is consisting. Okay, so I will do this one. So we have to introduce I will not do this one. Okay, so the answer is I will not do this one. Third, then fourth, we can see here we can put some intro, here we can put synonyms, antonyms, synonyms, similar words, right, synonyms. Fourth, synonyms, the meaning of synonym is similar words. We have to find one mark question from answering passage also coming. So let us say synonym. First is synonyms, brave. Brave. Second is, we can say brave, then the synonym brave is bold. Then second, thin, slim, narrow. Okay, these are some examples. Then fourth, fill in the blanks with articles. fill in the blanks with articles. Okay, we know that a and the are a collection of the articles. So the question that is coming, my father is dash ml. Yeah, we can say my father is dash university. Professor. So we can write my father is a university professor. So these are content of our Bruce dialect. We have taken some example, class 9 English grammar. Okay, class 9 grammar English. English Bruce dialect is our question. What is given in Bruce dialect? 5 marks question. We have taken articles, then prepositions, empty words, passive voice, synonyms, similar words, then articles, negative sentence, not, I will do this work will be done by me, passive, change into negative, in negative sentence, remember we are always putting no, I am not, okay. So I think you all have understood it, class 11, revise the question and do it. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.